Okay. Duct tape is secured on Z4547's robot. They have taped the bag into place. I think we're good to go. Alright. Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, charge.
And a charge it is, ladies and gentlemen, as we head towards that. Checking the movement on here. Robots in place, and we've got red courtyard robots in there and the blue courtyard the same. 3 seconds left in autonomous. Coming out of autonomous, red lines 32, blue lines 45, and there is action, there is play. 1796 does a twirl around and flies over that rampart with the fury and over that boat, and there's a splash, and they are in a big bang. Chains the twinkling at the top. 148 shoots again and narrowly misses, and it bounces back as that boulder is able to be recovered. Team 294 backing off that battle. There's another shot over there by Team 971, Spark Robotics from Mountain View, California. Under the